The best piece of advice I ever received was early in my career at Swift. I was an entry-level type of role in a project that I was working on. I was having a lot of trouble getting the information that I needed to get my job done. And I went to my manager and I'm like, I don't have the authority to do this. People aren't listening to me. And she just said, I'm gonna stop you right there. I don't believe that's true. We make our own authority. You have the authority to do this. You just need to find it. Find it in you and find the best way to get what you need. And that really was an eye-opening moment for me. So from that moment on, I never let that hold me back.
So when I think about the best piece of advice I've ever received, I would go back to what my parents had said to me a long time ago. Do the best you can every day and give it your best shot. I think overall, as I look at doing the best I can, that just means treating people like you want to be treated, I think, as well. When I look back at WIT as an example, I have some of the best friendships through that organization because we depend on each other and we support each other, really with the end goal of being successful.
The best piece of advice I've ever received was from my father. And it was when I first entered the workplace, and he said to me, don't ever allow others to find your mistake, you find your mistake first. And so that said to me, I always needed to be a step ahead, always in front of what's the next thing, what's the potential, and even the people that I, associate with, that's their mindset as well. And so that served me well. And so I've always kind of taken that from place to place. And so that's the best piece of advice I've ever gotten professionally.
The best piece of advice I ever received was from a former mentor, and he would continue to remind me when I would go to see him, really focus on what you're passionate about and the success will naturally follow. Many of us receive plenty of advice along the way from our friends and family and bosses and mentors about how to accelerate growth and your career path, but really you need to define what success means to you and shape your own vision for the future, not someone else's. I believe it was Swope who once said, I can't give you the formula for success, but I can give you the formula for failure, and that is to try and keep everybody happy. And so in my mind, if you focus on your strengths, focus on being awesome at what you do, and apply passionate leadership behind it, really the sky's the limit.
The best piece of advice I've ever received is to be bold. From a career perspective, what that has meant over time is, for me, I'm constantly looking at opportunities to how do I exploit my strengths, how do I mitigate my weaknesses, but probably throughout my career it has meant always looking for the ability to create opportunities. I am passionate about making sure I've got alternatives and various courses of action. And for me, it's just really when you are all in and you fully love what you're doing and you're doing what you love, it really has made for a great life.